Another Fallout 4 gameplay video. So yesterday when I was live streaming it, and I was like a few minutes into the broadcast, and the game crashed. You know, that's, you know, video yesterday. You know, that's why the video just abruptly ended. You know, for no reason at all. But anyway, we're back, and I'm bringing you another one. Trying to get to the main, you know, the Red Rocket, the main base where I can, you know, actually prep for this adventure, you know. So, yeah, sorry I haven't been doing much streaming. I've been so tired, man. I've been working a lot, man. Doing what I gotta do to survive. Alright, so what we're gonna try to do here, we're gonna go ahead and pull this out of our ass one more time. Try this one more time. I feel like I've done this more than once. Vertebird has been sent to your locale.
Look, Alicia.
Alright, here we are. We're about to board the vertebrate again. And for the love of God, let's hope this son of a bitch don't give us no trouble. Please do not crash. Please do not crash. Oh God, no, don't crash, don't crash. Okay. Whenever the game locks up, I'm scared it's gonna crash when it does that. I'm just gonna sit back here and enjoy the ride. Cause it's gonna get really, really freaking choppy once we get to my main settlement. Yeah, I cannot do nothing about those bastards down there shooting at me. Please don't crash, please don't crash. Where are they at? Just go, don't slow down, go, 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 go. For starters, I'm dropping off this damn... raggedy ass power armor suit. So about how far are we? Not that far, okay. This is gonna be a slow, choppy, laggy mofo here in a little bit. Once it gets to that point right there, that's where my damn town starts right there. Yeah, I see shit already spawning in. Textures are not fully let it in. Alright, Strong, where you at?
Hey.
I can't remember if there's anything I use to take 5.56 or not. I don't think it does.
Strong to smash something?
Hey.
Strong.
Yeah, 45, 70s, 45s, and 50s. Okay, I was fixing shit my fucking bridges. I knew there was one I was missing and I just thought about it. There it is and I'm straight on it. Okay. Ow, fuck.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Could use some supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
I was just watching this LOL.
Oh shit, that's what's up. Yeah, I'm actually, I'm prepping to, go to Nuka-World right now. I'm just going through a bunch of inventory, you know, and dumping out what I don't need to necessarily take. I need to put this somewhere else right there. Hold on, give me just 1 second. Just 1 second, sorry about that.
It's a lot of traps.
Yeah, for real. I'm trying to just check something real quick. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, let me pull my stream up real quick and see. Sorry about that. Okay, Duckin' with Bleach. Okay, yeah, you was on here a while ago, that's right. But yeah, I done jumped on Nuka-World. And yeah, I've got this on survival also. So I've got to, make sure I'm totally set. Fuck, I'm still carrying a lot of weight. Oh wait, yeah. There's one thing I forgot to do. And hold on, give me just a second. I'll show you my, I'll show you the way my base looks. That's not the right one. There we go, okay. Dude, this is all the power armor pieces I got. I'm just holding the button, letting it go through. There's so much power armor pieces I got. And, I'm going to build mode right quick. Okay, this is all the power armor I got. Oh shit.
Take power armor like right now.
Well, that's the thing. I really didn't want to use power armor because I was fixing to do the Nuka-World. Let me show you my, my main whammy jammy. Like, when I do use power armor, I'm gonna show you what suit I do use. If I can go into build mode, there we go, okay. I've gotta keep those power armor sets hidden from the villagers because their ass will just fuck with them consistently. But yeah, this is my main bad boy right here. Calibrated. Calibrated military X01 Mark 6. Just about everything Mark 6, yeah. Except for this recon X. Yeah, it's Mark 6 also. But I've got the jetpack, recon helmet. It's basically, and I've got it modified for a carry weight. And bro, check out this Vine power armor right here. That's pretty badass. But really, another big reason why I can't really take power armor there is because I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some new power armor to find, and I have to have, you know, I have to be available to carry it. You know what I mean? I can't carry two power armors at once. Yeah. All right, let me see what my carry weight is right quick. 199. It's still a little high. Alright, where's this? Okay, dude, check this out. This is my custom robot. That bitch is bad. He's fucking hardcore. Yeah, I gotta get some space open. Look at all these cats, man. I got cats everywhere. A couple gorillas. Okay, hold on. Here he is. Come on, talk to me, motherfucker. What the fucking shit? Okay, hey, there's a... Wait. Can I talk to you? Okay, I guess I can. Oh, there you go. He was kind of unresponsive.
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
Alright, let's see. I've got to dump off these, Nuka-Colas, all these Nuka-Colas. I'm pretty damn sure I'm going to find plenty of Nuka-Colas in Nuka-World. Alright, I got 14 purified waters. I might need to carry a few more than that. Alright, real quick, I'm going to sleep to save the game. But yeah, I got a couple of power armors on display right here, you know. It's pretty badass. It's my display, my main area,
just
really.
Just drop trash.
Hell yeah. Bro, check out that. It's almost like the recon armor off of New Vegas. It's pretty badass. And I couldn't really get these display cases to work, but alright. Sleep for, I guess, an acquainted 8 hours. since there's so much shit I've got at this place, it takes it a little longer to, you know, perform basic actions because of, I guess, the frame rate is dropped so bad, so it just now went down to 6, so it might take a second. I'm sorry about that. Bro, so like, okay, let me ask you a question. Are you, 420 friendly at all? You know what I mean by 420? If you're 420 friendly, you'll know what I mean. Possibly.
By the way, I only think they're a combo for power armor, and power armor helps a lot because of the traps.
Oh, okay, yeah. See, I've got that perk, that Lightfoot perk, where I don't trigger traps. Okay, I got the sleep I need. Now I probably need to eat. Let me check my stat real quick. Okay, a little bit hungry and thirsty. Okay, so I'll go ahead and eat some breakfast. Eat a little bit of cram, you know. Couple of apples. Okay, and I'm just gonna go drink some water straight from the well.
And okay. The boss you fight when you get there.
Yeah, I don't want no spoilers whatsoever. I don't want no spoilers whatsoever, so don't tell me. If you know anything about Nuka-World, please, for the love of God, don't tell me nothing about it. If you don't mind, please. I'd rather, like, see it all for myself. Okay, now I need to hit this well up. Okay, just about there. Okay. Alright, double check on my stats real quick. Mole rat disease. Alright, wait. Do I have antibiotics? Because I need antibiotics. Okay, I got 3 of those. Good deal. Alright, we're ready to go. Let's see, what is this shit here? Diamond City Nuka-Cola Family Radio. Listen to this shit.
Hey bro, sorry, and it's a power armor station.
Oh yeah, you good, yeah, it's all good, it's all good, you don't need to apologize. I'm just not really big on spoilers.
So hop aboard the Nuka Express and come and see the whole Nuka family while you
if you need to fix some stuff.
The Nuka Express is accessible through the Nuka-World Transit Center. Parking fees will apply. Price is subject to change due to end of season. Nuka-World, Nuka Express, and the Nuka-Cola characters are all registered to the Nuka-Cola Corporation.
Nuka-Cola, Nuka-Cola, Nuka-Cola. Okay, map updated complete. Listen to the Color Family Radio. Travel to the Nuka-World Transit. Okay. Ow. Fuck. Alright, where's it at? All aboard. Travel to the Nuka-World Transit Center. Show on the map. Ooh. Let's see, wait, that ain't... Can I? No, I'm not. This looks like... Hold on. Okay, you know Red Rocket. Okay, this is my Red Rocket base. I've got a wall constructed, built. It goes all the way around the premises. I've got those in a few various areas on the wall, you know, to kind of make them, which, you know, there's not really sniper towers or lookout towers, but, you know, they can kind of serve as a decoration to make it look like it is, you know what I'm saying, like a fortified area. But dude, yeah, check the defense. I can't believe I didn't point that out yet. All these spotlights and missile turrets. I guess the... Okay, there's a... Okay, visualize them from there. all the way. See, they're still going all the way around to about. Damn, I'm kicking guns around and shit. And they go to right there where it stops. Like I said, I got this wall built all the way around. Big ass building there. A couple other buildings. Let me get back in here real quick. Wait, what the fuck? Hold on a minute now. Okay, you're lucky. I don't know why you're here inspecting my shit. Dude, there is a Brotherhood member trapped in my fucking power armor room. There's no way to get out of here unless you're a builder. But anyway, like I was saying, okay, you know, this is, that's the entrance right there. Main town square is here, you know, this is like the shopping center. And it goes from there. Looks a lot cooler at night because of the green lights. But, it goes all the way, you know, around here.
You get a great weapon when you go to the power station. It's on a raider.
Alright, well, don't tell me things like that unless I miss it, if you don't mind. I just don't want to hear nothing like that about, you know, like, any spoilers or nothing like that. But, you know, yeah, smoke weed every day and all that. Sorry, man, I ain't trying to sound like an asshole or nothing, man. I just don't want no spoilers. Don't tell me to look in certain areas or nothing like that. I'm like a nook and cranny kind of guy. I guarantee you, nine times out of ten, I'll find it. No, oh. It's all fine. Like I said, you ain't gotta apologize or nothing. It's all good, homie. You good. But yeah, man, all right, my Red Rocket base, bro. What do you rate it? What do you rate my Red Rocket base? It's freaking massive. I love it. I'm gonna, you know, put more shit here. Cause you know every DLC comes with new build shit. Where the fuck is this damn? Where the hell is my freaking ride? Yo, did my ride glitch out? There's another gun, dude. I keep kicking guns. Yeah, dude, apparently my diverted bird is unresponsive. So I've had that bug before. The diverted bird sent a grenade and nothing happened. That sucks completely fucking terribly.
1-0, 1-0 because of the power armor and the defense.
Hell yeah, appreciate that. Yeah, you noticed I was kicking a lot of guns. There's nothing ever makes it through those walls. Like, the only time I've ever seen something make it through the wall was when my lurks were spawning inside the walls. Because, actually, there's something I didn't show you yet, but up there, all that is every single cage. Like, okay, you know the DLC, the...
And the walls.
Hell yeah, so appreciate that. But, all those cages you get where you summon all those animals and raiders and everything, every cage that you can possibly have, I've got them up there. You know, a lot of shit, I have had a lot of shit held, like, for a long time. Well, hell, I guess I'm gonna have to run there on foot because it's not gonna deliver a, what you call it? Let me try to throw one more of these. Let's see what it says. Vertebrate is just to your location. Let's try this one more time. If it don't work, then we'll just, I guess we'll have to run there on foot. Which I don't mind doing that, really. Bump, bump, go get it, shake, 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 shake. Do I hear it? Uh-oh, I hear it. I think I hear it. Yep. Bring your slow ass on. I've actually got a power warmer set up there that I never moved.
No.
I just kind of put it up there for some reason. Alright, let's see. Come on, damn it. Okay. The game likes to crash when I'm riding the vertibird sometimes. So if the game crashed, or if the broadcast abruptly ends, it's because the game crashed. That will fucking suck. Go here to the lonely chapel. Alright, come on now. Why is it not fucking... Look, quit doing this to me, you damn game. That looks like I haven't discovered it yet for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, there we go. Pretty cool little spot. I didn't build that though, it was already there. So there's the dam. Is there anybody on that road that I can just shoot indiscriminately, no? I think this is another settlement, yeah. Well, I'm being shot at. Bro, I'm trying to get a gaming PC as soon as I can, probably in the next few weeks. So I'm gonna get Arma. I'm gonna get Arma 3 and DayZ. Whoa, this motherfucker just flew through the bridge. I thought he was gonna crash land. I bet touchdown's rough, motherfucker. You flying through bridges and shit. Surprised I'm still alive. Alright. I just wanna do that for the shits and giggles of it. Okay, I'm getting out of here. I think I'm getting out of here. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's go. Okay.
Those are good games.
Yeah. It pisses me off that they're not on console, but you know what? I think I'd be better off playing them on PC anyway.
But you should get Call of Duty.
I've got Call of Duty Black Ops 3, but to be honest with you, yeah, I've got that on console, but the thing is, Black Ops, yeah, I don't know, man, I'm just more of a realistic kind of gamer. I mean, I know futuristic stuff could be realistic, but I'm not really into futuristic stuff too much. I love the idea of wall running, but, you know, to me, Call of Duty was originally realistic, and then it just went to some out of this world shit. But, you know, that game Titanfall, you know, you can wall run and all that other stuff on it too. I think Titanfall really is where the wall running stuff belongs. And I think the more realistic side of war games belongs to Call of Duty and stuff like that. But Battlefield's actually kind of, for console, you know, Battlefield's kind of took that role. I've got Battlefield 1 pre-ordered. Holy fuck. Okay. I got Battlefield 1 pre-ordered, by the way.
No one investigates that signal until this place is secure. If I see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station before we're set, I'll have your head. Now pick up the pace. I want to be able to report back to Cyprus ASAP.
What? Oh my god, y'all motherfuckers are just acting like... Okay, this ain't good. Golly, man, y'all acting all cool and y'all professional.
Me too, Battlefield 1 is good.
Oh, yeah. Gotta love Battlefields.
Hey. Run away like cowards, afraid of
straw. All right, let's see. Guess I'm gonna have to pull out the rounds on them. Oh shit. Alright, where we at? Find them, human. Wow, that critical didn't kill him? Fuck out of here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, what was that? Alright, let's see. Suffer for your arrogance. Oh man.
God, spike this human.
Oh fuck. Alright. You let that get away. I don't want that dude low, I can hit him easy. Actually, fuck, I never put that damn, man, that pisses me off. I never stored that legendary shit I was holding. Hidden my ass. Fucking jackass.
Can I tell you where to get the gun?
Only if I miss it by a mile. Is it okay? Let me ask you, is it here? Just tell me. I mean, if it's here, I mean, I'll probably find it anyway. But I've got to heal up real quick before I die. And I didn't grab no purified water neither, yes. Motherfucker. Okay, let me try to find it first. I gotta kill these enemies before I... Maybe I shouldn't be using explosive rounds. That's probably not a good idea.
Come on. You are You're close to the elevator.
Let's see, where are we at here?
Take the elevator to the top, you are close.
Let's see. I'll find it. Cannot believe I left that
Hey. What? See if she had anything.
Oh my god, that motherfucker's got a gauze cannon. Where's he at? That's it? That's all? That's the only person?
You have to come out sooner or later.
Yeah, bully. Okay, we don't want to go there yet. First thing I want to do is search these damn bodies. I know there's a lot of bodies. I killed like 50 motherfuckers when I first started. Alright. Where's all these corpses? They were just lining up to die down this road. Alright. Strong.
Hey. Yes, you grab anything useful.
Look for the elevator.
Okay, I'll find it. Just tell me if I miss it, like if I need to go back, if you don't mind. Only like if I need to go back.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Like if I'm in the general area, you know what I'm saying?
Check it out.
Good idea, human.
Like if I'm in the general area, just
heads up. See if there's anything there.
See if I find it on my own, but if I don't, you know. If I leave the area and I'm going somewhere else,
you
like
are.
Okay. Let's see. I knew I was in the general area, I know I'm pretty high right now. I've been smoking a little bit of weed today, so. Alright. I know there's more freaking bodies than that. There is
you
more.
Are really close to it.
There is more freaking bodies than that, I know. Are fucking man, I killed so many fucking cot smoking raiders. Why is there hardly no bodies? That fucking sucks. Oh well. Let's see something. Is there a okay, I'm gonna have to get there from the other end. Yeah. One more sweep of this, because this is driving me fucking batshit crazy. I know I killed... Okay, wait, here's one. He's got a river.
Hey. What do you need? Take anything good.
Strong will get it done.
Okay, I already searched that one. Okay, let's see. So I'm gonna go ahead and go for the. So that, right, only way I can get there is. Let's see, I already know how to get there. I gotta go through here to get across there. Any smaller structures that I should sweep before I go into that bigger structure first? There's a couple of Nuka shits. Let's see. Nah, so that one and this structure over here to the right are the main two structures.
The elevator, it's in the parking lot things.
Yeah.
Level 3.
Like I said, that is... Yeah, just let me, if you don't mind, let me find it on my own, and like I said, if I'm leaving the area and I miss something, like, you know, just for future reference. Alright, let's see. I'm pretty damn sure it was that Gauss cannon. Alright. Let me check and see. I know it's gonna be a legendary. I don't want that lead pipe. This is my panic weapon. Look, let me show you something. I still have not found a weapon in this game more powerful than this weapon I've got right here, and I've got it. It was called the Enticing Gauss Rifle. It did double damage if the target was at full health, you know. But, you know, I got all my perks, other perks maxed out too. Look, the damage now on it is 510. Now, you think about that, and you times it by 2.4 for my sneak, and that does over 1,000. And, hell, I can't remember if there's any other perks. I think there's other perks that got that multiply. You know, certain sneak attacks. Oh, yeah, you know what? It also does double damage to the target's full health. So, you know, that's another 1,000 on top of that. So it's probably about 2,500 damage total. 2.4 plus 2x. Pretty good down. Panic rifle. The fuck? Hubcap. Hey, that's a fucking trippy ass looking hubcap. I like that, dude. It's nice. I'll take that. And plasma cartridge. Six of those. Here's your shat for brains. He's just got an ordinary Gauss rifle. Hey.
Heads up.
Pick that shit up.
Grab that.
Okay, yeah, so he's already full.
Get that.
Okay.
Pick that up.
Good idea.
Take that.
Okay. Nothing really on this floor. We'll go ahead and go down. Wait. Okay, just a dead body.
It's a sniper.
Nigga. Nigga, please don't tell me nothing. I know it's gonna be legendary. He just moved that whole vehicle. Hardened sniper rifle. No, that's not it. That's damn sure not it.
Look alive.
What?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Strong will get it done.
Grab anything useful.
Strong will do that.
Check it out.
Will do.
See if there's anything there.
Okay.
Take anything good.
Leave it to Strong.
Grab that.
Damn, you take forever to grab that shit.
Get that.
Alright. Please don't tell me that was it. Hold on, let me just finish looking. If that was it, tell me, but if it wasn't it, don't say nothing. Oh, let me check something real quick. Let me get it. Oh my god, now if I had a jetpack, Son of a fucking whore-hawking motherfucker. Don't get stuck. Okay. I need up there, damn it.
I didn't even see it. I was talking to my mom.
Oh, okay. I seen a hardened sniper rifle, just a basic sniper. Let's see. Is it up here on this roof? There's nothing on this roof. Okay, I gotta search that roof here in a little bit. I don't think there's nothing on this roof. No, there's not nothing on this roof. I double swept this area, there's nothing on this particular one. So I had to go, I've already got all the stuff here. But on this final corpse here was the plasma or the Gauss cannon, I mean, and this fine individual right here was a hardened sniper. And we got a chunk here. That's probably what it's in. Okay, what's his face? He's not allowed to have no explosives.
It's on a raider, last thing I'm going to say.
It's on a raider? Okay, okay. Well, I found a hardened sniper rifle on a raider a while ago. I did find a hardened sniper on one, but I don't know if that was it because it wasn't legendary. For some reason, like, I thought I searched all the raiders, like, all the ones that I could see anyway. But,
I know it explode things.
Let's see, bottle cap. Rotation. Alright, one
alive.
Second. Let me,
pick that up.
Strong will get it done.
But yeah, Strong's not allowed to,
Strong.
Holy fuck, this motherfucker can't pick shit. I might as well go ahead and grab all this shit back out. Alright. Switch weapons real quick. Actually, no. See, what sucks is... Hold on a second. Alright, okay, this is what fucking sucks. If I can get over here, I can show you. Am I infected or something? Why the hell? I guess I'm overcumbered or something. Alright. Here's the dealio. When I walked in here, there were motherfuckers out the ass running at me from this direction. And I don't see a single fucking body hardly now. And I was fucking some shit up. You know, this game is famous for glitching shit and like making it to where you can't acquire certain shit. I could reload the game, but I ain't finna do that. There's one little bitty body part hanging out right there. But I was bum rushed by a bunch of motherfuckers when I walked in here. But not a single fucking body remains. And I don't know why. But I searched all the bodies I could when I... Can I search that? No. See, this fucking blows. So guess what, bro? I guess the raider disappeared. It had to have disappeared. Cause see, I always search all the bodies anyway. Unless there's a body, unless there's one that don't, you know, like all them bodies did. Like 50 fucking raiders apparently just like fell to the ground. I guess. Now where the fuck is Strong? Where the fuck are you at, Strong? Come on now, I got time for this shit. Behind me? Well, fuck it. Okay. Yeah, man, that sucks. I tell you what, if there is a dead raider that's already dead when I get here,
sweet.
Tell me the location of it, because I've been all over this place, except for the outskirts of it. Oh shit, wait. What is this? Wait, oh fuck, hold on. There's one I didn't search. He ain't got shit on. be found with an assault rifle short. Strong, you cock sucking motherfucker. Why ain't you even gonna open your mouth if you ain't gonna fucking be over here like where you can pick this shit up? Fuck it. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. I still wanna search for that fucking corpse. It pisses me off. There's no bodies on the ground. Oops. All right, well, yep, the corpses have yielded no harvest, so strong, you motherfucker, come here.
Heads up, over here.
Strong, listening.
Hey, are you still there?
Wait there. See if she had anything.
Strong confused.
Take that. See if she had anything. Grab anything useful. Check it out.
Okay.
See if there's anything there.
Will do.
Take anything good.
Leave it too strong.
Grab that.
Strong can do that.
Get that.
Okay.
Alright.
Pick that up.
Will do.
Yeah, I gotta text my fiance and tell her please bring me some cigarettes. Hey, Phantom, stop, get down. Baby, please bring me a pack of cigarettes home. Alright.
Take that.
Strong will get it done.
Damn.
See if she had anything.
Good idea, human.
Grab anything useful.
Leave it too strong.
Check it out.
Strong will get it done.
See if there's anything there.
Strong can do that.
Take anything good.
Good idea, human.
Grab that.
Okay.
Get that. Pick that up.
Will do.
Take that.
Strong can do that.
Yeah, there's no... Okay, there's no corpse.
Move here.
Alright, let's do a visible. Alright.
Tell Strong what to do.
Heads up. Here.
Strong.
Go check that out. Check it out.
Good idea, human.
Hey, stop. Hey, quit. Shut up, Grayson. I gotta feed you. So there's no corpse I can find. Maybe if I had a dog in it.
Nope. Jesus, shit. They're gonna die.
What happened to you?
Damn raiders. I should have known. Raiders. That's what. Those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
I'm back. I was talking to my dad.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, dude, I searched every freaking where out there. I'll try to let the area reload and hopefully something will pop up, but I searched every freaking where. But yeah, I searched everywhere out there for that weapon, dude, and there's no corpses, hardly no corpses left out there. Like, they just vanished or something.
Come on. Say something.
I'm gonna go back out there here in a second when I get done talking to him.
Tell me what happened.
They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka-World. But when we got there, found out they were raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back with them.
But I'll go back and look. Taking a bullet. Just one more time, because I'm addicted to getting those things.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid. For Lisa and Cody.
No, really. I have enough. Take it.
Damn it. Look, you got me. I ain't injured, okay?
Just
can't do this anymore. The raiders back at Nuka-World put me up to this. They lure people in and kill them for fun, and I'm done doing their dirty work. Let them find me.
Now just continue with the story.
Alright.
Let me help. I'll go face them. You don't have to die.
Are you? You're serious? Just be warned. This ain't no walk in the park. Here, take this. It's the password to the monorail control terminal. The fastest way to get to Nuka-World is to take the Nuka Express. But I shut it down to help sell my story. Makes it more believable if I say I'm trying to keep the raiders at bay. Find the control terminal in the office to power it back up. And once you're on your way, be careful.
Alright, let me make sure he's not going to walk off or something. Let's see, has he got anything? He's got no weapon? Wow, okay. Alright, let's look around here. Come on, unlock the damn door. Are you fucking kidding me? It's a novice fucking lock. For some reason, the novice locks are harder than the very hard locks. The novice locks are the hardest fucking lock on this game. Some blue shit. I don't know what that blue thing is. Bunch of junk around here. Ooh. Hey, Strong. Hey, take that fucking fusing cord.
Grab that. Leave it to Strong.
Strong can't. My motherfucking ass, you can't. This stupid son of a bitch. That's where he's at. I will drop it at your fucking feet. Hey.
Hey. Get that. Head over there.
Will do.
Take a look.
Not do that. Sorry.
He said not do that. Sorry. Coca-Cola token? Coca-Cola bottle. Why not take that Nuka-Cola bottle? Hold on. I guess I'll take that razor green, why not? That shit's like rare as fuck. Razor green is rare as a motherfucker. Is this a dead? Yeah. I will. Okay. Property of the Nuka-Cola Corporation. Employee notifications. Service with a smile. Okay. All right. What does it want me to do? Restore power, okay. Power grid management. Activate railway power. Activate auxiliary power.
Guests, if you're missing an item, stop by our lost
I
and found at
I was watching South
gate.
Park and they was singing
your
what
will
what
be
in the butt.
To you for a nominal
fee. Damn, that's funny. I wish there was a way to there's a place to save my freaking game. Damn it, there's not like a sleep mat here. How the fuck does this guy sleep? He don't, I guess. Okay.
Nuka-World's great Halloween spooktacular
will begin next week.
Reserve your tickets for this nighttime event at the main box office.
Please stand clear of the doors.
Let's go.
Por favor, manténgase a la hop.
The fuck? I don't understand that.
I'm telling you, Nuka-World is fucked.
The Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrails while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka-World's famous Viztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Viztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka-World and features the 5-star Viztop Grill.
I can't move!
Coming up in the heart of Nuka-World, Nuka-Town, USA.
Well, look who learned the truth and still showed up. I guess Harvey played his cards right after all. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good. The name's Gage, Porter Gage, and our mutual friend Harvey only told you half the truth. You're still heading straight into a death trap. But if you somehow make it through alive, I have an interesting offer for you. In the meantime, have fun and put on a good show. I'll be watching.
Well, that's good. Discovered Nuka Station. I just ran over something.
Harvey is a bitch mate.
We got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
Strong feels strange. Like enemies watching.
Started taking for a ride. Survived the gauntlet. Pretty sure I gotta take that elevator down, but first. Oh damn. Okay, level 120. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna save that just in case there's something I need to upgrade, so that, you know how that shit goes sometimes, you need your point when you need it, right then.
By the way, the red eye is weird as F.
And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims.
That's kind of funny, yeah. Power has been cut, my nuts. I guess I can't go that way. Okay. Let's go. You ready? Y'all ready? You guys ready for this shit? Alright, I gotta be cool.
Watch out, the tracks are coming.
Woo, shit, that was close.
Strong will break you in half. Victor spoils. Sneaky, sneaky. Can't sneak from Strong forever.
Yo, Old Reliable is almost out. Motherfucker. That is not... there's no 45s. I bet $100 damn dollars there ain't no 4570s here. I'm hungry a little bit.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die.
Strong is an idiot just putting it out there, LOL.
Yeah, I know that. He don't know what stealth is. At all. Period. What's... Oh shit, hello.
you.
I mean, once I run out of these, I'll just use that other shit, but I really would like the house. That's funny.
Got it.
So our little fig managed to pick one tiny little luck. Let's see how long the gauntlet lets him enjoy that one.
Damn, that was fucking close. Oh my god. Tell me to go that way. Yo, what the actual shit, bruh? Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. What the fuck, man? I have no way out of here. Wait, yeah, dude, never mind. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. Yo, I need a sandwich, like, pretty hard right now. I'm hungry as fuck. Okay, Radix. No, wait, right away. Tired from lack of sleep. I'll get sleep soon, I guess. Where's the stim pack? Couple of those. One of these. Better with the parts, you're properly hydrated. Feel better, but still hungry.
It's extreme rats in the next area.
Don't tell me shit like that, man. Come on. I don't want to know nothing about the next area ever. I would rather see it for myself. Show effects, adrenaline. Okay, I guess I'm all good.
I'm sorry, I will stop with that stuff.
Sorry, I don't mean to sound like an ass. Okay, this is like... I don't want to waste the ammo around. There we go, okay. Okay, that was pure motherfucking luck. I chose the right door on the first, the door to the left. That was actually a good guess. I might have to go check out that crib out there if it lets me go out there. Alright. Man, fuck, I am hungry, dude. I'm so hungry.
Oh, let's get them all up. Doesn't matter what you do. The gauntlet gets them all in the end.
Not this one, okay. Whatever ramblings is. Every clip of this shit.
Right away.
Yeah, I did. I damn sure did. Oh my god, Radways, where he is. Rad X's.
Is about to get roasted like a squirrel on a stick.
Fucking master lock. Maybe this will lead to something very useful.
That's it.
Was that the way out? Yeah, but I don't want to leave yet. I mean, fuck. Obviously, there's something here.
By the way, I don't know how the story ends for this DLC, only this part.
Oh, okay, okay. Awesome. Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to sound like an ass, and then, you know how this shit goes, you know. Let's see. Man, got everything about abuse out of here. I'm hungry right now, so I can think about his food.
Someone thinks he's a real tough guy, but the gauntlet ain't through with him yet.
Nuka-World access tunnels. Alright, give me a fucking bed to sleep in, guys. Damn. Wait, what, who? Oh. Okay, I was gonna say, what the fuck is that? Thank you.
just this part and the next part that I'm not going to talk about, lol.
Alright, so appreciate that, so appreciate that. Alright, let's see,
this bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Wow, this game really taunts the player. This DLC. A fucking sleeping bag, about damn time. Got some sugar bombs, a carrot. What is that? Fuck it. Okay, sleeping bag. I don't care, I just want to sleep. Actually, I need to sleep as long as it'll let me. Probably only 3 hours. Yep. Weary from lack of sleep. I just took a power nap. Alright, this ain't good. Apparel. Fuck. Alright, I need to eat. Cherry butt fruit. You are properly hydrated. You feel better but still hungry. Damn it, Strong. You fucking moron.
Hey. Over there.
Will do.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
I shot that little bitty ass bar. I don't see how those fucking things don't see me. Yeah, I know, I just overlooked some ammunition, but it's all good. Uh-oh. It's a lost storage room key. Probably that's goes to there. Yeah. I hear something. It don't sound good at all.
Sweet.
Oh, wait, never mind. Is it mole rats? Okay, never mind. Wait, don't tell me. Yeah, it's mole rats.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Hey, what's up, guys? See you, damn. No. Take a look at these dipshits. Infected mole rats.
Got it.
Red rat meat? What does that do for you? Let's find out. Here we go. Automatic laser pistol. Right. When I catch this talking ass motherfucker, I'm gonna fucking dismember every fucking orifice of his fucking body. I'm just gonna be bleeding out of every orifice of his body. Oh shit. Personal log. How much for that laser pistol? I'll go ahead and take it in, and then I'm gonna buy it so I need those. Alright. What is my... Wow, am I really like... Oh my god. I'm, freaking overweight, man. I can't carry much more.
That automatic laser pistol is really good.
Oh, okay, okay. Pretty sure you will. Any tripwires, they ain't gonna trigger them, but it's still any tripwires. Nope. Okay. Oh yeah. Shit, no problem. I'll see now. I'm starting to train enemies. Anything you like. Useful here. Bunch of ice cream, that's it. Okay. Wait, okay. Yeah, I'm overweight. I'm overweight. Fuck. If I should disable this motherfucker, you know, yeah, I'm gonna hack him and disable him. I'm not taking a chance with this asshole shooting me in the back. Initiate self-destruct. Fuck you. Oh shit, I'm over here by this truck. Man, I almost want to go that way. Fuck, nah. Damn it. Well, if all leads back out, I'll just loop back around. Okay, Icker sack. Interesting, very interesting. Okay, that leads. Okay, I see.
Gonna be a good fight. Humans should fight with themselves. What is it?
Oh damn, my battery's getting low.
Death time.
Come on, Vic, while we're young here.
Alright, let's see. Unyielding combat armor, right arm. My alert meat. Yeah, okay, while we're here at the corpse. There was a lot of junk I got.
Be right back.
Hey.
Alright.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Alright, while you're doing that, I'm gonna go fix me a sandwich real quick, bro. I'll be right back, too.
gauntlet gets them all in the end.
Wow, holy fucking hair trigger, son. Shit.
I'm back.
Hey, what's going on? Welcome back. I just got back too. Freaking sat down. My controller went to shit. But, yeah.
What I miss?
You didn't miss nothing, bro. The only thing you missed was me going and fixing the sandwich. When you left, I left. Freaking just sat down and shot the hell out of myself. This is fucking shit, dude. I'm almost out of purified water.
Lol.
Yeah. Fucking starving. Oh, you don't want to rush your death. That's all I can tell that dude. He don't want to rush it. Huh. You know what? Fuck that shit. That's weird. Okay. I thought that was going to be somebody with that bat. Trip wires and everything else, I'm running all through it. Oh my god.
Should Strong check guts too?
Oh my god, melon. That's it. I need that focus. Hold on a second. Okay, I'm dying here. I'm pretty sure I can escape that gas, but hell, let me light a cigarette first before I do. Look around, you know, make sure ain't no missing goodies.
That explosion, though.
But that explosion about fucked me up. Right here. Oh yeah.
Got it.
Yo, can I give the gas right here? Gas valve turn.
Gonna take a little more than a turn of the valve to stop the flow of this gas.
Oh, hello. Fuck, that was a big ass right. I've never heard him say, ah, my arm. That's enhanced laser musket. Not bad. Alright, I need to... stem pack it yet again. But I'm going to have to do more than that stem pack. I got it. Got what I'm hoping I got. Probably not,
That red eye dude sounds like he butt fuck with somebody, lol.
Hell yeah. Okay, check this out. I don't know if you know the trick to, you know, finding duds in the computer. But, hold on a second. But, check this out. If you don't know, I'm about to teach you. Okay, look, I'm not even going to go to it. I'm just going to call it out right now. Like, okay, third row down, three to the right. So you got 2, 3, 2, 3, right there. Alright, you see how those things are parallel to each other in a way? Like, they're kind of boxing it in. Like, if you see anything on a line like that, like, say, let me see if I can find another one. Okay, let's see if it looks like this, you know, if they're pointing toward each other like that, you know, that's not it. They gotta be facing away from each other like that, like these two are. But, like these two down here. Damn, try as you said. Let's try this. Oh, okay, well, that was just a quick one, okay. Security door control, open doors. Yeah, basically, it's how you find the duds. Come on now. Alright.
If this bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
So I got the door open. No need to turn to more valves. Okay, utility substation password. Okay. I don't know if I just, like, you know, unlocked the door from the utility substation. That was it, but okay, I got purified water. And I'm carrying too much to ruin. Motherfucker. Wow, okay. Fusion core has got to be. I gotta give him that. Take that. Okay.
Heads up.
What?
Pick that up.
Strong. Will
grab anything useful. Check it out.
Okay.
See if there's anything there.
This walking about, motherfucker.
Stay there.
Stay
Get
here.
Into position.
Strong confused.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good.
Leave it to
Get
Strong.
Get that. Check it out.
Strong
confused.
Bring that here.
Here.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good.
Take too long, Strong.
Good idea, human.
Grab that.
Leave it to Strong.
Get that.
Strong will get it done.
Check it out.
Strong can do that.
Bring that here.
Will do.
Grab anything useful.
Hey, he's got everything. Bobby pin box. Good shit, good shit. Let's not go there quite yet. Wait, what is this? No. Okay, this place is raided out. Nuka-World maintenance shed. So this, where I'm entering right now, sounds like when I walk through the next door after this, I'll be outside. Now I love the game.
That's right, Vic. Breathe that fresh air in while you can.
flying ant swarm. Wait. No. Ant meat. So they brought the ants back. Yes. Fucking awesome. Now, you know what? There's one thing they're missing. They're fucking missing the enclave. The fucking enclave.
Doesn't matter what you do. The gauntlet gets them all in the end.
I'm tired of this faggot repeating stuff. I'm repeating myself too. I want the fucking... Okay, let's not go that way. I want an enclave suit. That's what I want.
Sweet.
Alright, save game.
Chained on the other side.
Okay, let's get the ninja skills going here. Can I get up there? Probably not. There's something up there, so yeah. Fuck. See the jet. I found my jetpack up there. Here. I made it. Oh my god, no, he didn't jump. This retarded motherfucker did not jump. Man, all this work, I guarantee you, it's for like for some basic random retarded bullshit that's not even worth even going after. Some explosives probably, but yeah, still. Come on. There we go. See, two frag grenades, man. I don't even want them bitches. Help defend Red Rocket. Really? Do I look like I want to help defend Red Rocket right now? No, thank you.
Chained up on the other side.
Oh yeah, that's right, it's chained up.
This bitch right. Takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom. God damn, look who's in the home stretch! Time for a little audience participation.
And holy fuck, this mic's about to die. I guess, yeah, I'll just go this way.
God look who's in the home stretch! Time for a little audience participation.
Fuck, hello. This is starting to get a little retarded. I'm feeling restricted and I'm tired of fucking running through this fucking obstacle course. I just want to be out of it. This better be. This better not be the hold down.
Get your ass down to call a car. The main event's about to begin.
Mm-hmm. You got me wired up yet, Gage?
Yeah, Mom. Oh,
finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
All right. I'm on it.
Now where? What the hell is that get up, huh? Think it's some sort of fancy vigilante? Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stock up. Make yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show? Where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. Think you're hot shit getting this far? Huh. Think again. All right, Gage. Let him through. Sam Fender.
It's almost time. After a run like that, this ought to be the best slaughter yet.
All right, hey,
got it.
Are you still there?
AD. Yes. Hello.
Remember, longest survival time against...
All right, hey, my bad. My bad, man. My microphone.
The stands are filling up fast. Better hurry, cause for losers, it's standing room only.
My microphone died.
Hip of the minstrels ascribed dahliophobia.
Hey, what? I don't know. I don't get. I'm kind of lost. Oh, stick figures. What's going on, stick figures?
So if you're gonna watch it, now is the time.
Hold on just one second. I gotta, this might take a second.
And watch Coulter crush our legs thick, unless you don't like
hold
fun.
On.
And who here in Nuka-World doesn't like fun?
Okay, my bad. Hold on. This will take a second. Sorry about this. I've gotta plug this other thing up into the
PlayStation. You need some to fight him, M-O-G-I's.
I just gotta plug up this controller, or this... set of headphones real quick. Damn, this is...
High laugh, hippopotaminstress, esquite, dahliophobia is my new favorite word.
hell yeah. One second, guys. Sorry about that. My bad. This will take a second. Fucking GameStop. They're proud of their damn, charger port shits or whatever the fuck they're called. And I hope this don't fucking shock me.
Hippopotamonstris ascribed aliophobia.
Okay, this should be okay. Just a second, I'm having to open up this brand new package here. Sorry about this. Alright, where we at? Got you. Pull that out, make sure, okay, there ain't no dust in it, okay. Okay, just one more second, I'm gonna plug this other set of headphones up, they died a while ago. I really wanna smoke a joint, like bad. Hey, Stick Figures, I seen your video earlier, that shit was pretty funny, dude. Alright, I got them plugged up. Now all I gotta do is plug these headphones, or not the headphones, now all I gotta do is plug this controller up, because this is fixing to die. Stack me up voltage, and I'll be ready to go. Just one more second. Fuck, I gotta find a light. There it is.
Laugh, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome, man. Hey, you should go check out Stick Figure's channel. He makes stick figure animations, and they're pretty damn funny. His last one was, like, one of the what-the-fuck funniest. It was pretty cool. Hell yeah.
Get over to Cola Coolers and watch Culver Crush our latest thing. Unless you don't like fun. And who here in Nuka-World doesn't like fun?
Man, I've got a panic rifle and Psycho Jet to go, so if he thinks he's that fucking...
Watch Culver Crush our latest thing.
I'm going to check him out.
Awesome, all right.
This is the hell up. Find the intercom on the wall. I'll make it quick.
Use the intercom on the wall. Yes, we are, but let me search the stream first. Okay, Brahma Meek.
You got a death wish or something?
What's happening? I haven't read the new thing for Fallout yet.
I ain't really sure what's going on right now.
You're still in there.
So far, they got me running through this damn gauntlet shit, and which is like pretty much
here.
A piece of cake. And I don't want to take a combat knife, son of a bitch. I want this ammunition, all this
I'm
ammo.
Thirst
Zapper. See that? You see that? You see that, right? Yes, Thirst Zapper. I told you, I'm a nook and cranny kind of guy now. Damn, I hope he's still in here. What's his face? I know you're in here, Stick Figures, but I don't know if the other guy is. I was just telling him I'm that every nook and cranny kind of guy. This? What? No. What? It's a fucking squirt gun. Water. Alright.
Oh.
Mini nuke. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Hey, I know you're still
you
in
need
there.
To use that.
Yeah, I do. I damn sure need to use it. Where is it at? Actually, I don't know.
You got a death wish or something?
Okay. Let's see. Bottle cap.
Hey, I know you're still in there. Time's wasting here.
Yeah, I'm still here. Just give me a minute now. I'm saving my game.
Wasting here.
Yeah, I know there ain't nobody knocking on my back door.
Time wasted here.
Nice.
Stop fiddling.
time's wasting here.
Okay, I guess I have to talk to the dude. I guess the only way I can do that is going through here.
We gonna do this or not?
Wait, where's that voice coming from? Right here.
Who is this?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
What is this place? What's in it for you? I don't need you. I'm listening. What is this
place? What the hell is this place?
You make it through this alive, I'll explain everything.
Well, if I'm gonna get out of here alive, I gotta find my lighter. Let's see. What is...
You want me to listen? Tell me now.
All right, all right. The gauntlet's the overboss's pet project. Lure in whoever we can. However we can. Like that guy Harvey and his poor family. Total bullshit. Just to get you here.
Damn it, I need a stabber for this thing real quick. Hold on. Maybe this will work. No, it's not big enough. Okay, it's good enough. Yeah, I gotta break some more weed down because I don't got enough.
Hippopotamonstros Esquire Delia Fabia Juice Aduna Killa Bad Fuck.
Yeah, bud.
He's a terrible con man. I saw through his little scam.
Yeah, but you're stuck here anyway, so I need you to listen up.
Okay, I'm listening.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of guy. Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill. But this fight coming up is rigged. You get me? Overboss called.
You sick question mark.
Power armor's set up to draw energy from the electric grid in the arena. Damn thing's invincible.
Hold on.
You name it. Someone's tried it. Minigun, grenades, not a scratch. You get what I'm saying?
So how do I beat him?
You want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it?
I've already got it.
I already grabbed that. I'm armed and ready to go.
Gotta admit, I didn't think you'd be so excited to find out a squirt gun is the key to saving your life. Yeah, yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.
Oh yeah, stick figures, stick this out. If you know anything about Nuka-World from here on out, from this point forward, please don't spoil nothing for me. Don't tell me about anything or anything like that. Just let me kind of find it on my own, if you don't mind. I should appreciate it.
Well, I've always wanted one of these. Would have made a great toy for Sean.
Oh, great. Your lucky day. Congratulations. Now we can get on with it. Once the water hits Colter's electrically charged power armor, the circuits are gonna short out. It'll kill his defenses, but you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. You take him out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute spent in this gauntlet.
Staying hydrated is half the battle, right?
He ain't got a choice. All right, it's time. I'll open the door. See you on the other side.
All right.
Lola, you're gonna use a water gun, laugh.
Hell yeah. And suicide note, bottle of 38, mud fruit, dandy boy. Okay, that's enough.
Yeah, I don't know everything else but this, and that's it.
Okay, okay. Alright, let's see. Laser combat knife. Focus boosted. That minigun. I got a bad feeling about trying to use that nuke mine, but pipe pistol. How much that thing weigh? Weighs 2 pounds. That ain't bad at all. Okay. My gosh.
Hey.
Tell Strong what to do.
See if she had anything.
Strong will get it done.
Grab anything useful.
Strong can do that.
Take anything good.
Leave it to Strong.
Take a look.
Sorry, you
grab that.
Can't.
Get that. Check it out.
Will do.
Bring that here. Go check that out. Check it out.
Can't help human with
over
that.
Over there. Grab anything useful.
Okay.
Take anything good. Grab that.
Good idea, human.
Get that.
Take forever to grab shit.
Check it out.
Strong can do that.
Bring that here.
Good idea, human.
Grab anything useful.
Leave it to Strong.
Take anything good.
Strong will get it done.
Go check
it out. Be right back.
Grab that.
Strong not able to do that.
Get that.
Will do.
Check it out.
Strong will get it done.
Bring that here.
Okay.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good.
Leave it to Strong.
Grab that.
Strong can do that.
Get that.
Will do.
You know, it's like, okay, check this out. Everything kind of shakes when the water hits. Watch. See, everything kind of shakes a little bit.
Take a look.
A little bit there.
Not do that. Sorry.
Go check that out. Check it out.
Good idea, human.
Bring that here.
Will do.
Grab anything useful.
Okay.
Okay, got everything.
Alright! Disciples! Are you ready for blood? At the back!
Start the fight already, please.
Trying to.
Are you ready to see me notch another kill? And you, are you ready to die?
Yes.
Let's do this!
Are you ready to die, motherfucker? Oh my god, I'm about to die already, what the fuck? Holy fuck. Okay. Okay, let's hope this don't kill me.
You should have took power armor.
Nah, I'm good. I don't need power armor. I'm gonna walk in there with full health this time. He fucked me up. You know what's funny is this Nuka gun, it really feels like a ray gun off of Call of Duty, because listen, it almost kind of sounds like it and everything else.
Who is this?
Damn, what the fuck? Did he really shoot something that fucked me up that bad?
Alright.
My kind.
Sure.
Look. Damn thing.
I wouldn't expect anything less from a ray. I already grabbed that. I'm on?
Got it? Yeah, yeah, I know what it looks like.
This is...
Trust me. Once the water hits, it'll kill me.
Consider it done.
That's what I like to hear.
What?
All right, it's time. I'll open the door.
It was hilarious when you say, I'm fucking God, I'm about to die.
Oh yeah, and I'm fucking like overweight. Oh my God, so I gotta make this cock-smoking bastard pick up all this shit again? Motherfuck. Wait, what? Oh my God. No, leave that. Take that, take that, take that, take that. Leave that.
Not need things.
This fucking sucks so bad right now.
We take.
I guess I have no choice but to do this. How much is old reliable weight? 13? Okay, look, that's enough. I don't have to.
Hey.
Tell Strong what.
See if she had anything.
Okay.
Damn, I still gotta talk to that motherfucker.
Grab anything useful. Check it out.
Good idea, human.
Sorry about this.
Grab
shit.
Anything useful.
I know it's a little tedious.
Strong will get it done.
I'm gonna make him pick that shit up and then
take
I'm
anything
gonna,
good.
Leave it to Strong.
Grab that.
Will do.
Get that. Check it out.
Strong,
I'm gonna say this one more time.
Grab anything useful.
Leave
quick
it
save
strong.
Before
take
you
anything
fight.
Good.
Strong will get it done.
I can't quick save
grab
because
that.
I'm on survival.
Okay.
I am on survival. And I can't change it unless it makes a perma change, and I'm not trying to change it like that. I want to stay survival for the loot reasons, you know. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna save this horde real quick. Let me see what. Fuck. Let me. All right, hold on. Let me.
Oh damn you!
Yeah, I gotta love survival now. I gotta love survival. Let's see one. Okay, it's good.
Hey. See if there's anything there.
Good idea. Human.
Take anything good.
Will do.
Okay,
no.
There we go. Alright, here we go. Wait a minute. I'm gonna fuck his ass up this time, I hope. Wait, I gotta save real quick. Stim pack. Purified water, what little bit I got. Where's that fucking save point? Oh fuck, right here. Okay. That's the only way I can save before the fight right there. Alright, let's see, where we at? I gotta go this way. Oh fuck, I gotta talk to fuckface again.
Still on the other end?
Come on! Are you down with it?
Yes, man. Let me fucking
consider
take off the rats.
Alright.
Yeah, I probably should do that. But it ain't much, but, well, hell, that's... If I do that, it's gonna make me... It's gonna probably make me tired and shit. And I can't do that no more. I'm taking a chance on, like, getting my weight... Carry weight drop.
Disciples! Are you ready for blood?
Alright. Where's my nuke mom?
At the back! Are you ready for things to get wild?
Yeah, let's go.
Operators! Are you ready to see me notch another kill?
Fuck him up.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fuck him right in the pussy. Right in the pussy. Yeah, I'm ready to die. Let's go.
Let's do this!
That's it. I'm detected. I'm hidden. Can you see me? He still can't see me. He's retarded. Can I hit him from here with this? I gotta aim higher than that. Higher than that. And... Alright, okay, here we go. Aid. Psycho Jet. I could fuck him up right now with that Gauss Cannon, but I don't wanna. know what? I don't care. I'm not taking the chances with this cocksucker. Oh my god, it didn't fire! Regular combat rifle, and he was fucking me up with it. What's the mods on it? Okay, standard play. Deals energy damage to nearby enemies. Overseas key, password, power fist. I'm definitely overweight right now.
You saw it. We all saw it. Coulter's dead. We've got ourselves a new overboss.
This guy? Are you sure, Gage?
You better know what the hell you're doing.
Yeah, you better know.
We talked about this. He survived the gauntlet. He was smart enough to take my advice and strong enough to kill Coulter. He's what we need. How about we show some respect for our new leader, eh?
He'll get respect when he earns respect.
Amen.
Yeah, well, you know, when I pull my dick out and slap you in the face with it, that'll be enough respect, won't it?
All right, now get the hell out of here. I'll show the boss around.
I'm done, he said. I'm going to fuck him right in the pussy.
Bro, I said that like a good minute ago. You might want to refresh the stream or something if the feed's that far behind.
What did I tell you? Worked like a charm.
So you really wanted the overboss dead?
Dead. Out of the way. What's the difference? Either way, good riddance. The plan was a success.
Yeah, I bet it was.
Death by squirt gun. Hey, I'd love to see the message on his tombstone.
Tell me about it.
No.
I wish I had a better look at his face when he sorted out. I get that you have no idea what's going on and everything is coming at you real fast. But you need to listen. Taking out Coulter wasn't just a last minute decision. It was something a few of us here have been working on for a while. Now that he's actually gone, got ourselves a vacancy in the overboss department. Guess what? You just got the job. All I'm asking is that you trust me on this and give it a shot. I swear, it'll be worth it.
Let's just say you've got my attention.
Good. Now listen up, because I've got a lot to say. There are three raider gangs that run the show in Nuka-World. The Disciples, the Operators, and the Pack. And yeah, if the name didn't give it away, these ain't your typical raiders. These morons don't exactly play nice with each other. Thanks to Coulter, this place is a powder keg just waiting to blow sky high. One wrong move, and we're going to have a bloodbath on our hands. I think you have what it takes to turn things around and keep these gangs from tearing each other apart.
Fine, but it better pay well. I'm not doing this for free.
Don't worry. If it's caps you want, you'll be swimming in them soon enough. Now, I'm sure you got a lot of questions, but this ain't the place. Meet me at the overboss. Your new quarters. The restaurant on top of good old Fizz Top Mountain. We can talk there. Just let me get that door for you. There.
Ciao, Grace. Alright, I have to... I gotta do something real quick. It shouldn't take no longer than 63 seconds. I read a text. I gotta do that. Just one second. Second. Might take a little longer, 63 seconds, hope not. Sorry about that, guys. Damn, hold on, I gotta empty my cooler out for work in the morning, guys. My bad, I'm leaving it. I just gotta empty this water out of it. Alright, I'm like back in the room. Shit, it's like 10:30 and shit. Oh man. Hey, are y'all still there? Sorry about that. I've been idle for a good minute.
I'm here.
Okay, good deal, good deal. Awesome. Thanks for sticking around, man. My bad. Didn't mean to keep you waiting or nothing. Okay, I'm definitely overweight. Let's search this area real quick, because this is a pretty cool-ass looking area. I'm just going to take a screenshot of that. That's cool as fuck. And I bet there ain't nothing to... hidden away in none of these cola cars or nothing. Like another secret weapon. Which that weapon wasn't secret. I can't say it was secret because it was part of the mission to get it. But, okay. Yo, so I got definitely gotta find like a place to freaking rest. Oh, fuck out of here. Do I go this way? I gotta go that way. Like a world open. No, hold on. I gotta hit this. This is where, okay.
Hippopotamin stress esquipe dahliaphobia. Hey, oh, it's stick figures. I'm back.
What's going on, stick figures? Welcome back. Yeah, I'm just looking at this shit, what they got going on right now. Human too weak to carry everything. I'm all overweight and shit. Yeah, I'm like super weight. Oh, hell, oh, fuck, never mind. I thought that was somebody standing there, but it wasn't. Alright, what's in here? Herbal stimulants. Okay. Okay. Ben, watch out. You're blocking the view and shit. Okay. Trying to move. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, cat. Shit. So I guess all these doors go to Nuka-World. Finally going outside. Fucking finally. Fucking leveled up. Trying to get outside. Now, the real question is Nuka-World bigger than Far Harbor? I don't know. I hope. I fucking hope so. And I hope that, man, you know what? That fucking Red Death, okay, check this out. Red Death. He was supposed to be all big and bad shit. When you get there, he wasn't nothing. But yeah, I'm gonna be. I don't know, man. What do y'all think about me getting a PC and live streaming DayZ and Arma 3 and shit like that? Maybe some Fallout on PC, probably. Skyrim remastered, probably.
Repeat myself. Are you sleeping or are you not?
Yes. I was sleeping, okay? It's what people do when they're
exhausted. Facepalm.
Ever since you guys took over, you've been working us around the clock. What do you expect us to do?
We expect you to show a little appreciation. We make sure you've got enough to eat and drink. We provide security. Without us, you'd be food for the bloodworms. You can either do your job and earn your keep, or we can throw your ass outside the park. Or maybe you think
I want to go outside the park. There,
alone and unarmed.
No. I'll get back to work.
That's better.
Hey, look, bitch. No, ma'am. Hey, excuse me. Hey. I'm the fucking overseer here, ma'am.
Don't hurt me. I don't want to talk much. Get me into trouble.
No, look. Hey, I'm the fucking boss. Who the fuck are those guys to tell you that you can't rest, bitch? Seems go like lay in the bed. If they got anything, I'll fucking bitch smack them on my dick. How about that? Okay, well, she's not listening. What the fuck? Nuka-Cola victory. Awesome. Okay. Sounds yummy. I'm about to go stop him. See, that gun in the background is getting on my nerves. cotton candy bites. Plenty of Nuka-Colas here. I'll just leave those chilling for right now.
I'm the fucking overseer, and I'm the fucking boss. I'll smack them with my dick. 10 out of 10.
Hell
be
yeah,
right
dude.
Back.
Alright. Wait, what? Oh, okay, that was just a... You know what? How about, sleep for as long as it'll let me? Probably only 5 hours. Yeah. That's still not enough sleep. I swear, this motherfucker will be done shooting the gun here in a minute. If I can go find, if I can get to his ass. Okay, yeah. Alright, there he is.
Hey!
Oh, sorry.
Are you still on that one hard ass balls difficulty?
Oh yeah, dude, I'll always be on survival. Always. I will never take it off of survival unless, like, the only time I really ever considered it, taking it off survival, was when my game was kind of glitched for a little bit, where even though I was eating food and drinking water, it wouldn't register that I was already fed or all that. Like, all my stats were, like, not accurately reading or something. I almost changed it, but I didn't. I just like waited it out, and eventually it worked itself out. I want this fucking bitch's ammunition. God damn it, Strong. Get your fat fucking. Oh my god. Oh fucking. Fuck the fuck up! Fucking faggot. Okay. Man, come on, dude. I'm like, it's my pit boy.
LOLY her specifically.
Because that's all I've heard since I bought the side was her shooting that fucking gun, and I'm tired of hearing it. And why am I detected? Damn it, this sucks. I'm a detective. This ain't right. I'm not using a stealth boy. Oh my god. Oh my god, I was so close. I was so close to it. Look, stop, hey. Stop.
Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place?
Strong, you're lucky I got explosive rounds in here. I'm not trying to damage her. I just want the fucking round. Get your big fat fucking green ass out the goddamn way. I'm not gonna go ahead. Why am I still detected? Wow, that blows my fucking mind, dude. It blows my mind. Fuck it. I guess I'm not meant to take this shit from her.
Some scabber makes it through the gun, takes out the boss, and now we're all supposed to follow him? How does that work? He ain't even a raider.
All I know is, Gage was in the mountain the other day and he had a real long talk with Nisha.
Fucking Strong, get your big fat fucking green
Gage.
Ass out of the fucking
the
way.
That guy. What's he ever done around here?
Hey, I'm just telling you what I saw.
Hell yeah.
You wanna know more about what's going on? Then maybe you should ask Mason.
What do I look like? An idiot?
You guys need to walk away.
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my time.
I'm going to shut her shooting ass up. This is not going to be a consistent issue. I'm detected. How about Strong?
No.
Strong listening.
Take a look.
Go close that door. Why the fuck am I still detected?
Hey.
Pack and disciples. Bunch of amateurs playing dress up.
Gonna hide behind Strong. Just like, please tell me I can become hidden. Man, come on. I must be seen by somebody else. Okay. Alright, shit. You know what? No, fuck it. I'm not chancing it. No, you know what? Fuck it. I don't care. No, you know what? You know what? I know what I'm doing. I know exactly what I'm doing. If I'm hitting this time and I take her ammunition, I want the fucking gun. But if I can take her ammunition...
Sneaking human, just smash and take.
You done shooting now, ain't she? Okay, she's good now. Okay.
Ain't no one sad about Coulter.
Just I've got to go.
Come slept, babes. You haven't seen anything that's out of the ordinary around here, have you? Maybe something hidden, shaped like a bottle cap.
I thought we told you to keep your ass at the market. If you're looking for something, you can find it there. Like everyone else.
I'm not here for the market. I didn't travel hundreds of miles to go shopping.
I don't suppose you came here for a bullet in the brain either. So if you want to live, I suggest you stay where you belong.
Oh, you guys are real friendly, aren't you? Nuka-World! I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I finally made it! This place is amazing, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess it is... pretty impressive.
It sure is. You can just imagine the children smiling and happy, all drinking Nuka-Cola and having the time of their lives. It must have been magical. The name's Sierra Petrovita. I traveled all the way from the capital wasteland to visit.
Come wow.
Please. Maybe you've heard about my Nuka-Cola museum?
I'm not sure. Wait, how come what now?
You run a Nuka-Cola museum?
Absolutely. I've spent years collecting all the Nuka-Cola merchandise I could find. It's all on display at my home in a settlement called Girdershade. I give tours
I
to anyone
that.
Who stops by. And I can promise you this. You won't find another collection like mine in the Capital Wasteland, the Commonwealth, or any place else.
I think I remember her.
Well, I'd stay and chat some more, but I've
yeah. Back to my oh my search. God, yes, I remember her. She was with that fucking dude, and I had to go fetch all those fucking Nuka-Colas for her ass. I remember that now. Bitch, I'm about to take all your clothes, and you won't ever know it. Search for twat.
What are you searching for?
I don't really want to say. It's nothing personal. I just don't know you well enough to trust you. Sorry.
I'll keep your secret. You can trust me.
Well... okay. To be honest, I'm so excited I can barely keep it in. It'll be a relief to finally tell someone. I guess you could think of me as the world's biggest Nuka-Cola fan. I've been obsessed with the stuff since the first time I tasted it. I collect all the merchandise I can find, like these awesome cappy glasses I'm wearing. But these aren't just ordinary sunglasses. They were part of a really cool contest that started just before the war. Gosh. And the winner of the contest would get to meet the famous John Caleb Bradburton himself.
Oh, boy! John Caleb Bradburton? How exciting!
I know! That's exactly how I felt when I first learned about the contest. It's so nice to meet someone who really understands. So, to win the contest, you
Siri has stopped.
Each image has part of a code or something, and only these special glasses can reveal it. Now I know what you're thinking. Bradburton's long gone. Who cares about the contest anymore? Well, I'm betting that somewhere in his office is the original Nuka-Cola formula. That formula was one of the great mysteries of the soft drink world, and it would be the crown jewel of my collection. If you can help me get it, I promise it'll be worth your while.
How you gonna make it worth my while? You gonna take them glasses off and give me a freaking blowjob? Some straight dome bitch or something? What?
What's in it for me?
I was just getting to that part. Brad Burton didn't just create soda formulas. He was a genius who embedded all kinds of fantastic things. All I really care about is getting my hands on the Nuka-Cola formula. Any other inventions we find are yours to keep. So, what do you think?
I think I'll keep the Nuka-Cola formula for myself as long, and everything else goes along with it.
You'd better make good on that promise. I'm not running a charity out here, you know.
LOL, I died at blowjobs.
This is the part I think you'll like. Brad Burton didn't just create soda formulas. He was a genius who embedded all kinds of fantastic things. All I really care about is getting my hands on it. So, what do you think?
Sure, why not? Might learn more about the park while I'm at it.
Good point. You're new here, after all. You should learn everything you can. I'll give you my cappy glasses and this old contest holotape. It's got hints about where to find the hidden cappies. Just track down the clues and then come back to me once you've found them all. I'm an expert in all things Nuka-Cola, so I'm sure I'll be able to decipher it.
Wow, this is gonna be interesting.
Damn Nuka-Cola funk stuck in my head again.
Bottle cap, shirt, jeans, bottle cap, pipe pistols. Got a chance to steal that. I don't know, like, maybe I'll rob it over later.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
Look, I just want us out the fucking gate, you know. I want to go in the danger zone. The motherfucking danger zone.
You were too weak to carry everything.
Oh wow, so I'm already here.
Hope the blowjob's worth it.
I don't know, she'd bite your dick off, it won't be. Okay, he's cool. I was about to fuck his ass up.
Never did get why Coulter brought in three gang to claim Nuka-World. I mean, he had us. Don't need the rest.
Hey.
What?
He's searching for something, I don't know what it is. Let's see if I can get Sean to like pick up on something. Oh. Okay. Wait a minute. I'm gonna see what happens when I put them glasses on. Cabby glasses. Alright. So fucked up. Oh shit. Okay. Good deal. Come on, dipshit. Almost go that direction, but okay.
Welcome home, boss. The digs are yours now. Hope you like the look. Coulter had some peculiar tastes. But this view is something, huh? Everything you see here is under your control, now that you're in charge.
Well, put me in charge. Let's get to work. So, like the sound
I'm
of that.
Sure you like the sound of that.
I thought you might. Look, I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Leading outright ain't my style.
And there's already some blaming me for supporting Coulter all this time. My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under control. You get me?
Okay.
Oh, sure. I understand. So, are you just gonna paint the bullseye directly on my back, or what?
I ain't gonna lie. It's a part of the reason you won't see me stepping up and running things. But I'm telling you, it ain't gonna be that bad.
I have time, go Adonis. Catch you on your next stream. Hope the blowjob's worth your while. Bye.
Alright, sweet. We'll see you later, man. Bye.
Built like a goddamn fortress. You run this, world is yours. We had a good head start on it. A lot of work went into getting the disciples, the operators, and the pack to work together. But we got here. About a year ago, we push in through the front gate. Take over Nuka-Town. Get these traitors under our thumb. And then, well, Coulter got lazy. He was content to sit on his ass. Never bothered putting in the effort to finish taking over the park. The gangs got restless and started pissing each other off. It was... is... a real mess.
Wait, what kind of mess am I walking into here?
It was little shit at first. Heated tempers, arguments, the occasional shooting. Got worse over time, though. Gangs started staking out as much territory as they could. All being on top of each other like this. Started looking for excuses to turn on each other. If something ain't done soon to settle things down, it's gonna reach a point there ain't no coming back from.
I can fix this. I can make this work.
Yeah? Man, I sure hope so. You know, I think I heard of you. Some big shot with the Brotherhood of Steel, right? They ain't that different from a raider gang, you ask me. Just try and act all legitimate, but they still just take what they want. Look, I know these gangs. Been working with them or against them for years now. I'll help you, okay? Walk you through everything. First thing you gotta do is get the gangs behind you. Without them supporting you, you're not getting shit done. You don't have to trust them. Hell, you don't even have to like them, but you need them to respect you enough to follow you.
Have any advice for how I should go about it?
Yeah, all right. The disciples like violence. The bloodier, the better. Tell them they'll get plenty of it. The operators are in it mostly for the money. They get promised caps, they'll listen to you. The pack? Hell, I don't know. They follow whoever they think is the strongest. Show some teeth, I guess.
Don't worry. Everybody likes me.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on that. Look, technically, you're already the new overboss, right? That's like half the work done right there. Just meet the leaders. Talk with them. Flex your muscles a little. Show them you mean business.
What happens after they're on my side?
Then, we get started on taking over the rest of Nuka-World. But, one step at a time. You in?
Okay, let's do this.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. You just need to show them you're the right man for the job. I'll be here if you need me. You are the overboss after all. Just don't screw this up.
Strong wish he understand you better. Human, not need to take everything.
Thank you.
freaking overweight. Wait. I need to find a place to store all this shit. Hey, is anybody still there? Okay, I just went that other way. Thank you.
Grab anything useful.
Leave it to Strong.
Take anything good.
Strong will get it done.
Grab that. Get that. Check it out.
Okay.
Bring that here. Grab anything useful.
Good idea, human.
Take anything good.
Strong can do that.
Grab that.
Leave it to Strong.
Get that.
Okay.
Check it out. Bring that here.
Good idea, human.
Grab anything useful.
Strong can do that.
Take anything good.
Will do.
Grab that. Get that.
Strong will get it done.
Check it out.
Good idea, human.
Bring that here.
Okay.
Grab anything useful.
Leave it to Strong.
Take anything good.
Will do.
Grab that.
Strong will get it done.
Get that.
Strong can do that.
Check it out.
Okay.
Bring that here. Grab anything useful.
Strong will get it done.
Take anything good.
Leave it to Strong.
Grab that.
Good idea,
get
human.
That. Check it out. Bring that here.
Strong can do that.
Grab anything useful.
Will do.
Hey, grab anything useful.
Good idea, human. You great fighter. Strong follow you always.
Thank you.
Oh wow, is that my cue? Go ahead and hit side jack. Guys, I did it. I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream right here. It's already past 11 o'clock. I've gotta be ready for work in the morning. But yeah, it's been a dynamite month. Did you bring you another gameplay? Some more Fallout. This is how it's been Nuka-World. If you managed to stay this long through the whole entire video, if you like the video, feel free to hit that subscription button for more content in the future. And we'll see you later. Once this shit loads. Well, then I'll load the damn game. Alright guys, we'll see you later.